Non-Commissioned Officers Academy presents our nation's colors. Please remain standing as Lieutenant Colonel Ed Hamlin, Deputy Command Chaplain, Military District, Washington, D.C., offers tonight's invocation.
Please join me in prayer. Almighty God, thank you for this evening, how you created us to have fun and no excitement like tonight's race. We pray that you would be with the drivers and the crews, keeping them safe. And on the eve of 9/11, we pause to remember those who died and those family members left. Hold them up. We pray for those servicemen and women who are in harm's way this evening. Watch over each one and their families as they wait upon them. God, give us a good evening this evening. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Here's our Anthem. Please welcome the U.S.